Y'all keep in mind that y'all can probably see this a lot better than I can. Anyway, let's try it again. Well, it's at 8.7. Level lantern. Sorry about that. Level lantern motorcycle. I saw that motorcycle 1,000 times. Or was I looking at something else? Was that another? I don't know. A light bulb? Light bulb. Ice cream scoop. Okay. Two picks. Another pick. Oh, no, that's a pick. That's a pick. Three flaming torches. There's a guy on a motorcycle. That building on fire. That building's on fire. Ice cream scoop and level. That's a level. It looks like an ice cream scoop, but it's a hook. I ain't got time for this, yo. Have to play with a sense of urgency. Over to Alice's diner. Two leaves. Really? Two leaves. A phone has a slice of pie. Not slice pie. That's pie. Marble. Marble's up here. Never found that other match. I'm gonna click on this leaf here and that next center to leave. I'm gonna get this match here. Is that the other leaf? Yay! Slice of pie, two canes. Aha, and I'm onto your tricks. Fiddlehead. Eight ball. Match and a slice of pie. There's a slice of pie! Where's the match? We'll come back and find it if need be. Alright, back to Greg's Toyland. Girl with green sweater. Okay. Are you a girl with a green sweater? That is very specific. These colors aren't, there we go. Bananas. Two fans. Three rocket ships. One. Two. Three. Four blocks. One. Bingo card. Saw these blocks all over the place last time. Don't tell me I can only find one now. I suppose that's how these things go. Is that not a fan? It looks like a fan. Oh, that's a fan. Tevelision. There's the other fan. Up here by knock off Woody. Yep, it's that layer thing I was telling you about. Once you can shift the layers, man, it's easy peasy. Butterfly, rainbow, drumsticks. Man, this is gonna be easy. I had to open my mouth. Pink chain banana. Pity the fool.
Hey.
Where is that umbrella? There it is. looking for the Nanners. B-A-N-A-N-A-S. But no, 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 no. There's a rainbow. Pin. What kind of pin? A safety pin? A writing pin? Push pin? Decorative pin? A wrestling pin? Bananas pin? Drumsticks? Now, drumsticks play drums with, or like chicken legs? Why I clicked on the dagger, sword, knife thing. Okay, that's an arm with a hand. I don't know what that is. Banana. Drumsticks. Butterfly. A beautiful butterfly came floating by and landed on my cheek, just a smidgen from my eye. Said to my little friend, "These are the things that are in a man's head." You're going off to the bookstore now. Two chess pieces, two old records. I never found the other record. Daggone it. Cup, centipede, aeroplane. I'm clicking on for gas mask, umbrella, nautilus shell. Found a cup here before, didn't I? Where is that darn cup? Chess pieces, yeah, good luck with that, like for real. Two chess pieces. Ah, that was a cup. Old record and two chess pieces. Oh! Wow. Okay, I'll take it. Back out of here. We're back to the art museum and find that butterfly and pin. Find one, just one more, and I can use hints for the rest of them. Maybe. Where's that butterfly? I'm never complaining on that. Oh yeah, that's the chest pieces. I couldn't find an ice cream scoop. Where that at? Man, I thought that was like a juicer. And a match. Aha, yeah, I want them to know where this match. Man. A little old tiny thing. Either way, we got it done. That's another one off the Another one off the old list of things. I mean, I get it, back in the day this was, you know, cool and everything, but this is a little mundane. Well, not even mundane, it's very repetitive. It comes to a point where a puzzle is just more of a nuisance than anything. But I still have a soft spot in my heart for all the Mystery Case File games. They got me through school. They got me through mix sessions. Mystery Case Files have always been there for me. Sounds kind of weird, but I don't care. I'm kind of weird. We all are kind of weird. We're all kind of weird. Speaking of which, you ever had deja vu, but remember where it came from? Am I the only one that goes through that? No, but I'm for real. I have deja vu. Oh, I will have deja vu, like it happened earlier today. I had deja vu and I remember exactly where it came from. It was a conversation that me and my wife had. Like, to a T, I remember it. Alright, what is this? But it was weird because it was like, I remember where it came from, and we were talking about something I was about to do today. We were talking about streaming, and it was kind of weird. It feels weird when it happens. Anybody else have that going on? Please don't tell me I'm alone in that, I don't know what you call it, don't tell me I'm alone in feeling, knowing where deja vu is coming from. But yeah, we got him, that guy. Now we're spotters.